All right, if you want a coffee, go and get coffee. That's why you don't have drinks or tea or coffee when you're glazing in a studio, because it's very easy, one, to dip your brush in your coffee, and two, to drink your glaze. A silver chloride, which they use into that one, excuse me. Lead, because now we use a lead bisilicate.
Yeah.
And it's a little bit like kind of, but we don't use. From that. Okay, so she's well documenting this. Lift that lid. Take a step back. 3 o'clock. Lean. That's. Yes. Go on a bit more. In the bucket. Bam. Okay. It's all right. Lift that lid. Wait. Lift that lid. Just put that lid down. 6 o'clock. Move yourself. Move over there. That's it. Now put the lid down. Your feet aren't stuck to the floor. It's smoky. Move. Okay. Lift that lid. That one. Lift that lid, please. Good lunge. Lid down, sir. And again. It. I like it. I like your squat. Yeah. It's important. Your back is important. I was like that, laughing, it's like okay. Kind of. But it's important because all of a sudden you go, oh, but yeah, bend your knees, get down to it. Keeps you out of the way of the smoke, and it keeps me entertained too. That's it. Lovely. How many more have we got? Who hasn't had a go?
Pop it on there.
Thank you.